Welcome to Snoodleburg, home of the Snoodles. A curious folk who eat pancakes with noodles and spend half their days making sketches and doodles and cutting their hair into shapes like French poodles. Now, right in the heart of this curious town is a curious building, the tallest around. With a clock at its top and a chute at its bottom, 'tis pink in the spring and turns red in the autumn.